to Cedar Falls?
Yes.
It's a half mile trek there and a half mile back, which sucks because they had a shorter trail, but it's under construction. Falls and we can get some cool kind of pictures. Welcome to the fog.
Be careful, you don't get swept away.
There's like, not a small trickle like at the ash cave, but you can see it. Can you even see it in there? That is not what I was expecting. You know?